his goal is, and he shows our meaning of character. So that's a personal aspiration as such. Please refrain from making such kind of aspirations. It is with your character. In the first place, they are here to discuss and deliberate whether we want to settle this matter or not.
Right.
We are picking up petty issues, discussing petty issues, points that are not relevant at all. All we have to do is, what was the given license? We want to take it to a lease agreement. That's all. The terms and conditions, the most of them are the same. Whichever one is relevant to the CCP, we want to incorporate it.
Exactly.
So what is negative about it? Why so much hullabaloo? Why so much of aspect, name calling and this kind of thing? So as we are here, we already have spent one full hour doing nothing but just raising hands, pointing fingers and making accusations in each other. Like I repeated again, what was leave and license when now we intend to make it into a lease, and this we are going to send it to the government for vetting. So there is nothing, anything wrong with this, or there is nothing hidden agenda or whatever, whatever name or terms that you are using. All we have to sit around like educated, sensible people and see what is suitable for the CCP, what is suitable for Panjim City, and adopt the same thing here and submit the same thing to the government. Is it that difficult to do? All of you are the professional, educated people and all of you are the elected representatives, not once but thrice, or maybe more. You should be the guiding light instead of raising objections and hurdles all the time. You should be the